Hi, my name's Blayne Bertoncello and I'm the head chef of O.MY restaurant. We actually grow all of our own produce on a farm that's about 10 minutes away that we built about 7 years ago. And we have been working directly from that to produce the menus that we serve to our guests. We always had a bit of a flair for farming and gardening, and then we integrated that into the business along with a zero waste approach and being as sustainable as we can across our farming. So when COVID-19 hit, we adapted fast because we actually wanted to continue to have the exact same team that we have now when we do reopen. And our plan was to turn our kitchen into a processing packaging and turn our farm into a small market garden.
Yeah, it's proven to be a success. We're selling about 120 boxes a week, which is amazing. And it covers the costs of everything we're doing. So people have been loving them and giving us some great feedback. So yeah, it's been a real success.
Now, the main piece of advice to someone who needs to sort of pivot, adjust and adapt would be to pull every kind of resource, every person you've got that you trust, every single person and network that you can muster up, and get every single person involved in it, and it'll make it a lot easier to achieve because you can't do it by yourself.